Aloha, everybody. Welcome. It's your host, Kavika, once again, just here out in O'Fallon, Missouri. So, wanted to show you all something that finally came in the mail. I've been waiting for it for a while. My mom's also got hers. I bought her one, but it's a Hawaiian flag. Mine, I got a Kanaka Mo'oli flag license plate, and my mom has a Hawaiian flag license plate. And so this goes to a shout out to all my Kanaka out there. I'm going to show you my new Kanaka Mo'oli license plate. Right here on my brand new Chevy Traverse. Well, I wouldn't say brand new, but it's my brand new license plate on my Chevy Traverse is what I meant to say. And as you can see, it says, "Make Hawaii Great Again." So, yep. Representing the Hawaiian Polynesian people out here in St. Louis, Missouri. And yeah. Like the license plate said, let's make Hawaii great again. I mean, right now the country is divided as it is, at least America, I would say. And sadly, us Kanaka are also divided because we don't know which way to go. A lot of us are not very well educated, so we need to become united and get back our country again when we can. Well, alrighty, y'all have a blessed day. Y'all take care. And as always, like and subscribe. And until we meet again, chee-hoo!